So this is the valve chamber on the Model A. And you can see the lifters, right? This is the cam gear, and the camshaft goes down through the engine block right about there. And the lifters sit on them in these little shafts. And that right there is the lifter. And that's the valve stem sticking down, sitting on the lifter and the valve springs. So you'd have to take the head off and disconnect the valve, compress the springs here, and release the retainer on the end of the valve. Take the valves out, and then from the top you polish and grind the valves, and then put it back in. And since you've lowered the clearance on the valve and the block, you may have to adjust the length of the valve stem. Well, the only way to do it originally is you take it to a grinder, against the grinder, stick it in there, and make sure that the valve is seating completely. Trial and error, to keep doing that back and forth until you grind enough off the end of the valve stem. And even if you put new valves in, they're a little bit long, and then you have to take it to the grinder until they seat correctly in the engine block. You know, they don't go in the head, they go in the engine block. And then you do that for each one of these. And
you can actually adjust the tappet. If you go like Mike's affordable.com for his Model A vendor parts, they have them.
And this is actually the distributor shaft that's going down, connected to the camshaft, and then it continues down to the oil pump. And you can see this is the oil pump retainer that screws it. You screw it in to hold the oil pump when you're taking the pan off so that it doesn't drop. And then you unscrew it to during normal operation. But that's basically what it looks like in there. And it's the center main cap bolt, but you know, it's kind of hard to see back in there. And on the other side of the engine, you can see it's a little cleaner and painted up, but there's another bolt right there with a cotter pin. Okay, I'm gonna crank the engine over to see the valves operating. See each of them opening and closing.